It's Blue Moon from Us Cracks. You know, the band?
What's cracking?
I've got a problem.
Mean you're not calling to ask me to be your backup dancer?
Just kidding. What can I do you for?
It's about a fan of mine. The weirder variety. I've been getting death threats. A lot of them. All sent to my private address. I'm also being followed. I can't just wait around until something bad happens. We have to find him and deal with him.
I'll know what to do.
No, wait. We're not killing anyone here. That would be bad for the band's, like, PR and stuff. All we want to do is teach him a lesson.
Whatever.
Awesome! So, just go to Kabuki, sit on the bench, and wait for me. I'll come to you.
Don't get too close, okay? We can't spook our guy. Keep your eyes peeled for anyone lurking around. Watching me, spying on me from above, or whatever. Anything creepy like that.
Got it.
Okay. Here goes.
Okay.
Carry nothing like that.
She's oh my God! Me!
Blue Moon, I've got her.
Did you say her? Huh. Well, there's a twist. I'm heading there right now. How'd you know it was her?
She was acting weird. Turned out she was also packing iron and pictures of you, with your eyes cut out. Pretty solid evidence, wouldn't you say?
You weren't supposed to kill anyone, but maybe it's for the best.
Agreed.
Listen, I'll hang back and make sure nobody spills to the media vultures. Oh, and your fee, of course. I'll transfer it the second I get home. Promise.
No rush. See you later, Blue Moon. And watch your back.